Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's class, we continue our solution to WAEC 2019 Maths Objective Question. Here, we have question number 44 and question number 45 combined in a single question. Look at the diagram. Question says, in the diagram, PQ is parallel to SR. PQ is parallel to what now? To SR. Angle QFG is 105. QFG is 105, and angle FEG is 50. Angle FEG is 50. Okay, we're now asked what now? Use the diagram to answer questions 44 and 45. The first one, find the value of what now? Of M. So, if I bring this diagram out, class, okay, are you with me? So, this is a triangle, okay. I can solve this question in any what now, any format, but the one I want to use is what now? Look at this. This is a triangle. Okay, this is an exterior angle to this triangle. So if I have something like this, look at what I'm saying. I have something like this, and I have something like this. Okay, if I should bring this structure out, so this one is what now? 10 what now? 5. Okay, this one is what now? It's 50. Okay, and this space is our what now? Our M. This is the M we have to what now to find. Now, there is a theorem under plane geometry that says the exterior angle to a triangle is equal to the opposite interior what now angles. Okay, I repeat the theorem. It says the exterior angle, meaning if I have a triangle like this, okay, are you with me? Let's assume this is what now, exterior angle. Okay, now if this is the exterior angle, we call it what now? Let's assume we call it what now? C. We call this one what? A. We call this place what now? B. Look at this. This is a triangle. This is the exterior angle to this what now? Triangle. Are you with me? So the theorem says the exterior angle to a triangle, which is our C, is equal to the sum of the opposite what now? Interior what angle. So it means our C will be equal to what now? A and what? A and B. So we have A plus what now? Plus B. Are you with me? You will see that from this structure, this one is similar to what? To this. So which implies I will apply this theorem to solve this what now? This, are you with me, class, to solve this question? So let me wipe this one up. Okay, so what's the next thing? So it means our 105, you see it? Exterior angle 105, okay, will be equal to what now? Sum of the opposite what now? Interior angle, which is what? M and what now? And 50. So we have what? M plus what now? Plus 50 what degrees. So what are M? This one will come here. So we have M to be equal to what now, class? 105 minus what now? Minus 50, okay? And that will be what? 5. So that will give us what now? 50 what? 55, okay? So the correct answer to this is option what now? Like I told you, I can solve this question in many ways, but the thing and the most suitable one to use here now is what? Is this what? This theorem. That is, the exterior angle to the triangle is equal to the opposite interior what now? Angle. So let's go to question number 45. For that stage, you find the value of N. Where is our N? This is our what now? Our N. Now look at this, class. This is a parallelogram. I have this as a parallelogram. I have this. A line that cuts across what now? Parallel lines is what we call a transversal. Okay. So the angle formed here will be equal to the angle formed what now? Formed here. Okay. We call them what now? Corresponding what? Angles. Then the one formed down here will be equal to the one formed down here. Are you with me? So if this one is what? A. This one is what now? B. This one is what? X. This one is what now? Y. Our A will be equal to what now? B. Because they are corresponding angles. Meaning the angle formed on top of the first line is equal to the angle formed on top of the what now? Second line, okay? And the angle formed below the first line is equal to the angle formed below the second what now? Line. We call them what now? Corresponding what? Angle. So similarly, our S must be equal to what now? Our Y. So if you look at this shape very well, look at this. It means this is our transversal, okay? 105 is here, okay? 105 is similar to this one here, 105. So you can say this one is what? 105. Class. So it means this 105 also be equal to what now? Are you with me? So 105 is here. 105 must also be what now? Yeah. So I can have this place to be what now? 105. Are you with me? So if I have this structure, I have the structure like this. Okay. Let me use this space. So let's have something like this now. Are you with me? So this is our what now? 105. 105. So this space should be what now? 105. Then this is our N. Our N is here. You see that this N and this 105, they are now what? On a straight line. Okay. What is the sum of angles on a straight line? That is what now? 180. So which implies Whenever I had end 105, I must have what now? 180, because they are angles formed on a straight line. So we have our what now? Our end plus what? 105 must give us what now? 180. So our end will be equals to what now? 180 plus what now? 105. So that's what is 180 plus 105? This will give us what now? 5. Okay. And this is what now? 7. So that is 75. So it implies that our end is equals to what now? 75. Plus, if you enjoy this what now, this solution to this question, okay, do me a favor, like the video, share the video, and you comment in the comment box, comment section below. Let us interact, okay? Let me see your comment. Your comment will be able to propel me, okay? Will ginger me to produce more amazing videos like this. Just comment in the comment section below. Like the video, give it thumbs up, and you share the video, okay? I am on a mission. My mission is to have 1,000 subscribers. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Just click the red subscribe button below this video. Class, share the videos. Let everybody see these videos, okay? We are going to number 50. This is number 45. So share the video. Comment in the comment section below. Like the video and you share the video. You can watch any of my videos on the screen right now. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next class.